the new
John Cena!
Daddy Pig is working hard in his workroom.
What are you doing, Daddy?
I'm building a new
John Cena!
It's very small. Is it a house for elves and fairies?
No. This is a model. The real house will be much bigger.
Ah.
And this is a drawing of what needs to be built.
I think something is missing, Daddy. There.
Peppa has drawn
Jossie!
To go outside the house.
Perfect. Would you like to visit the new house?
Yes, please.
Any tic-tacs later?
Daddy Pig is taking Peppa and George to see the house he is building.
Here we are.
But, Daddy, there's nothing here.
That's because the building work hasn't started yet.
6 months later.
Digger!
Here are Mr. Bull and his friends.
Mr. Bull has come to build the new house.
Aren't you building it, Daddy?
I've done the hard bit. Mr. Bull just has to follow my instructions.
Hello, Pig! What's rock? Swimming pool? Rocket station?
A house. Can you build it exactly like this, please?
But bigger.
Mr. Pig wants a house.
Is it going to be built of straw?
Or sticks? Or bricks, Mr. Pig?
Bricks, please.
Good choice.
Don't forget the swing.
Don't worry, Peppa. We won't.
Can I help?
George wants to help too.
Okay, George. Could you put a blob of mortar here?
It looks like squelchy mud.
Mortar is a very special kind of mud that sticks bricks together. Peppa, would you like to lay the first brick?
Yes, please.
Well done. I'll do the rest. Bricks must be laid straight and level. See? Line after line.
That will take ages.
Yes.
Will you finish it today?
Oh, no. You can't build a house in a day. It'll be finished tomorrow.
Good. See you tomorrow, Mr. Bull.
Bye-bye.
Bye!
George put the sticky mud down and I put the brick on top.
That all sounds very exciting. Now, close your eyes and go to sleep.
2,000 years later.
It is morning. Peppa and George cannot wait to see the new house.
It's finished!
Almost finished. It just needs to be inspected.
Mr. Rabbit is the building inspector. Very good. But wait, it's not finished.
What?
You forgot the swing.
Moo! Moo! Oh, no, we didn't.
Thank you, Mr. Bull.
Now it's all ready for our new neighbours to move in.
Neighbours?
Yes, Peppa. We've got new neighbours.
Mr. Wolf and his family are moving into their new home.
Oh, look! Little piggies.
Hello, I'm Wendy Wolf.
I'm
John C.
Thank you for building our house, Mr. Pig. What's it made of? Straw? Sticks?
It's made of bricks.
Let's see how strong it is. I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll... that is strong. What's your own house made of, Mr. Pig?
So don't even think about it.
Oh, a swing! That was my idea.
It's very good. You have a go.
Can you push me?
No. I'll huff and puff you instead.
Oh,